A warning for beachgoers, as you heard him just say, you could see some dangerous rip currents along the coast. There is a high surf advisory in effect, and KTLA's Alina Bobian live in Huntington Beach with more on those conditions.